from the view of the dedication of merit, and we won't bow to Master Hua at the end. We were thinking of making it more universal in terms of this bowing repentance practice. So we'll just end with three bows after the dedication of merit. May every living being, our minds as one and radiant with light, share the fruits of peace with hearts of goodness, luminous and bright. If people hear and see how hands and hearts can find in giving unity, may our minds awake to great compassion, wisdom, and to joy. May kindness find reward. May all who sorrow leave their grief and pain. May this boundless light dispel the darkness of our endless night. Because our hearts are one, this world of pain turns into paradise. May all become compassionate and wise. May all become compassionate and wise. That concludes our bowing. I hope to see you at our next event, which is our Guanyin recitation at 12 p.m. Amitofo.